Honestly, Ron, how can somebody be in two places at once?